So look at this, guys. TikTok definitely made me buy these.